This is Little AI, our mascot robot. In this configuration, it can do two things. It can go to the right and back, or go to the left and back. Let me run it. Right, right, board left, 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 board, right, 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 board, left. And now it can detect these objects too. So when it detects the object, it is surprised. Oh. And then he's happy because he knows what to expect. He knows that it will detect the object. Then it gets bored, goes to the left. If I move the object to the left, it will be surprised again. Oh, missed it. Surprised, happy, happy, surprised, missed it, happy, 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 surprised, happy, 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 bored. So obviously this is easy to program. The point is not in this program. The point is to demonstrate a new approach to robotics in which we are not designing robots to pursue a predefined goal or execute a predefined task, but just to be happy in a particular ecological niche. And of course, we are going to design more complex robots that learn more complex things to be happy in more complex niches.